Factorising single brackets 1. I'm going to factorise this expression. That means I'm going to put it into a single bracket, but I'll be keeping both sides of the equal side equal to each other. The first thing I need to do is find the highest number that goes into 6 and 8. The highest number that goes into 6 and 8 is 2. Next, I put my brackets. Then I say 2 times something equals 6a. What is that something? The answer is 3a. 2 times 3a is 6a. Next, 2 times something is 8b. What is that something? The answer is 4b. 2 times 4b equals 8b. I'm going to factorise 10c plus 15d. The first thing I need to do is find the highest number that goes into 10 and 15. The highest number that goes into 10 and 15 is 5. Next, I write my brackets. Then I say to myself, 5 times something equals 10c. What is that something? The answer is 2c. 5 times 2c is 10c. Next, 5 times something is 15d. What is that something? The answer is 3d. I'm going to factorise 12e plus 15f. The first thing I'll do is find a number that goes into 12 and 15. The highest number that goes into 12 and 15 is 3. Next, I'm going to put some brackets. Then, 3 times something is 12e. What is that something? The answer is 4e. 3 times 4e is 12e. Next, 3 times something is 15f. What is that something? The answer is 5f. 3 times 5f is 15f.